here. I've got Hayden from Grand Talon. Mate, well, everybody knows about Japanese whiskies and how awesome they are. You've got something very, a little bit
different. We've got the first rice whiskey from mainland China. These are the scales of the dragon. The talon is the claw of the dragon. It's the year of the dragon. And this is the hottest selling Asian whiskey that we've had ever. It's sold out at Whisky Live in Melbourne and Canberra, and we sold twice as much in Brisbane as we did in both those places. So this is a product, 100% rice mash bill, right?
Can you tell us, you were just mentioning earlier about the tradition of tea and whiskey?
Yeah, well, this is tea that's grown on the plantation around the distillery. They've been making it there for 1500 years. This is oolong tea, beautiful. And what they do is they alternate between tea and whiskey. And that is how we drink Chinese tea in China. Cheers, mate.
It definitely drinks the same sort of spectrum as the Japanese whiskeys that I love to drink. And mate, the price is... So getting them into all the black sheep bottles, they're in the black sheep bottle shops now, guys, with the little gift presenters and everything as well. So
whiskey from tropical southern China. That's what you need.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers, mate.
Thank you.